Easy, what's up, Dodif here. This is my video entry for Aristocob's 2017 Cobfoolery Contest. And this is my entry in the freehand category. So, let's get into it. I call this pipe the P.I.T.A pipe, P-I-T-A. And that stands for pain in the ass, because that's what it was to make this pipe. even coming up with a name with it for it. Me and my wife went back and forth, different names. She was helping me out with a lot of stuff, and I said P.I.T.A it is. But here we go. This is let's get into the bowl first. The bowl is made from two different pipes. The top piece is a Mark Twain, it's flipped upside down. And the bottom piece is from an Aristocob egg, Missouri Meerschaum egg, pretty much. Bottom, so you can see the point right here where it comes down. The plug, Dodif. Dodif logo, but yeah, and then for the stain, I wanted to go with a distressed look. Didn't come out really nice though. The top of the bowl, we'll give it a little slant. I kind of like the way that looks lately. And kind of a plateau look. The shank of the cob is where all the fun really started. I'll try to get some close-ups, but this is bamboo on the outside. And what I did was I drilled out all these just random, patterns on the bamboo. That way you could see the actual shank, corncob shank, in the middle of it. Now, drilling all this was a lot of fun, and shaping it to fit correctly. That was definitely challenging. I don't have a bunch of crazy tools, so for me, I'm definitely doing some guys it would have taken them real quick. Not long at all to do that, but I don't have a lot of awesome tools, so it takes me a while. But I'm pleased with it. I think it came out really well. The corn cob in here was dyed a little bit darker than the rest of the cob, just for contrast purposes. And it was shaped and plastered. And I have a vulcanite stem on it, and then all this is corn cob as well, and dyed the same. So yeah, this is my entry for the freehand category. I'm very proud of it. I think it came out pretty awesome looking, in my opinion. Yeah, this is it. So hopefully y'all like it. A lot of fun to make, like I said, and there you go. It's my entry for the freehand category in 2017. Appreciate it, guys.